Hi everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. Now, since some part of the world has a tradition of dyeing eggs on this day, I figured I'd raid my chemical cabinet and find some materials that I could use to produce the same effect of colored eggs, but using stuff that you wouldn't normally color eggs with. So, let's get started. I've got a time lapse going, and I'll see you on the other side. So here we are. I've dyed the eggs with a bunch of different materials and chemicals. I've got gallium-coated egg. I tried some iodine, some hematite, or red iron oxide, some graphite. This one's actually cinnabar, or mercury sulfide. Some methylene blue, zinc powder, charcoal, boron, aluminum powder right here. This was a vanadium pentoxide for this one. And of course, this one here, I tried to put some gold leaf on it, but my gold leaf wasn't being very cooperative, so it kind of ended up like speckled with 24 karat gold blotches. But I think they look pretty good. Certainly, some of them didn't turn out as well as others, and of course, most of these I can't eat. So perhaps it'd be better to use more non-toxic coloring when you're dyeing eggs. Speaking of more non-toxic coloring, I got some packages of coloring here from a different religious tradition that Arthur Kangen and I went to. In fact, I'm going to end this video with some footage that we got while we were at the color festival. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.